Trevor looks as if he was performing a clinical killing, or killing, or killing.
The way he killed Trevor looks as if he was performing a clinical killing.
We'll be right back. You know Bones from Midnight Oil? I just think he's the hottest thing I've ever seen. He just looks so good in his tight black jeans at every concert I've ever been to.
I think he's given his soul to Jesus.
Oh.
Not to you.
It does sound a little bit, you know, G-word.
What's wrong with Bones?
G-word?
Grippy-ish. Have you
it does sound... It does.
Have you ever met him?
No, I haven't.
Oh.
Like, everyone says, I know he's from New Zealand. I always have fights with all my friends. Like, they're always saying, you know, Peter Gifford's a better bass player and what happened.
And he is too. Hello there, Rory, how are you?
Hello there.
Oh, Rory, you...
Oh, Rory's... But Rory, take off the computer. We want the real voice. I'm gonna dump you.
Rory, now what...
I'm going to dump you, Rory.
Oh, Rory's got too many problems to even worry about. But David has problems, but I think you can help him, Helen.
David?
David?
knowledge. You remember the incredible performance. You remember the incredible performance. You remember the incredible performance.
Discharge, Tom. Discharge.
A bit yellowy.
Okay. Tell me about the discharge, Tom. Tom. Tell me about the discharge, Tom. Discharge.
A bit yellowy.
Okay. Tell me about the discharge, Tom. Tom. Yeah, what colour is it? Tell me about the discharge, Tom. Discharge.
A bit yellowy.
Okay. Tell me about the discharge, Tom. Tom. Yeah, what colour is it? What colour is it?
A bit yellowy.
Okay. What colour is it? Okay. Is there an itch? Itch, itch?
Yeah, there is. Not a lot, though. Not. Yeah, there is.
Okay. Is there an itch?
At this stage, it's increasing, yes.
Chicken.
what starts with the letter C. patient. It's a drag.
Recovery, a loud story from Newcastle about a computer industrially musicy making people called Narsenbluten. And they too wish to remain anonymous. Wait. They want to remain anonymous to maintain credibility. We say they didn't get parents' permission to be on TV.
Computer-based hardcore techno. Due to them wanting to keep their credibility, they've asked us to remain anonymous.
You don't need much equipment to make a record in these days.
No, you can do it with a computer, a mixing desk, the sampler.
in Australia, Niles and Bluton can only sell 75 CDs. Friends and relatives? But overseas, they can sell well over 1,000 in Germany, Scotland and Switzerland, making them...
Fucking bitch! Fucking bitch! I hate you! Fucking hate you! You understand me?
Top of the techno scene.
Fucking bitch!
Well, why don't you just fuck off?
And that piece was called What Ye Deserve by Newcastle's Mazen Bluten. And I think they're right. I think they've got a point. It is a tough one to dance to. They've got a gig in Newcastle this Friday night. You can catch Mazen Bluten at the Morrow Park Bowling Club.
July.
You young people, don't you dare marry a man or a woman that is not in Christ.